A dream, really, of my heart is to have land here in the capital city of Kenya, Nairobi, and build an orphanage, and we would have a Bible-based academy with an excellent curriculum, and we would teach business principles and leadership principles from the time they enter standard one or first grade, so that by the time these children graduate from form four or high school, they have structures on the inside of them that are biblically based, the qualities that leaders need, and then they will grow up and influence their generation. And that's how you change a nation. You can have feeding programs, water programs, all of those are vital. But without an education, the children do not have a very bright future. This would not be an orphanage for one tribe or just one location, but that every area would be represented in the orphanage and in the school, so that we deal with the scourge of tribalism, prejudice of one tribe against another tribe, and doing our part to bring unity into the nation of Kenya.